Masa apa? Halo semua, apa khabar? Saya harap semua anda semua sehat. I hope everybody is well. Everybody in good shape, yeah. Okay, today I'm gonna cook lemak ikan ni, lemak ikan cili padi. Today I'm gonna cook fish in coconut sauce. Yeah, but there is a different inside. Ada perbezaan dia sikit ni, tak banyak. Sikit je. Apa-apa pun, my style. Walau macam mana pun, eh? Jadi marilah kita tengok apakah ingredient-ingredient dia, eh? Bahan-bahan dia nak dipakai, eh? Ini dia bahan-bahan dia. This is the ingredients, eh? Bawang, bawang putih, bawang besar. Saya campurkan bawang kecil sikit, ada balance. Kunyit, cili padi sikit, belacan Melaka dok-kondok mai, serai dan juga daun kunyit ni. Eh, ini optional. Asam keping, kalau awak nak taruh, awak tak nak taruh, it's completely up to you. Dan saya pakai ikan selar dipotong-potong. Anda boleh pakai ikan apa-apa ikan awak nak, ikan tenggiri, ikan batang pun sedap, eh. Sampingan kalau anda nak ditaburkan nanti, dan juga chai sim, eh. Ni chai sim A grade, eh. Kalau A grade ni cantik nampak dia, eh. Nampak dia punya batang pun halus-halus, eh. Lembut-lembut batang dia, eh. A grade chai sim, eh. So I repeat this. Garlic, onions I mix with shallots a little bit. Turmeric leaf, lemongrass, belacan Melaka, fresh turmeric and chili padi. And optional, you can use a tamarind pulp if you want. If you don't want, it's okay. I use selar fish and chili padi and optional. And chai sim, grade A chai sim, you see? Grade A, I don't know what, but I will try this. Usually I use the normal chai sim, also can, eh? Chai sim biasa pun boleh, ya? Yeah? Ada orang masak lemak cili padi ni beza-beza, eh. A lot of people cook in different way, different style. But this is my way, this is my style. Ni masak saya sendiri, eh. Saya suka tumis ni sikit, eh. Saya selalu, ada selalunya orang rebus. Usually they just put everything together and cook it. But I have a stir fried things for a little bit, yeah. So everything all you just blend and make into paste. Awak blendkan barang-barang ni semua. Dan cuma serai. The lemongrass don't blend, eh? Okay. Tumiskan serai dan daun kunyit, eh. Yeah. So stir fry the lemongrass and the turmeric leaf. Ini yang buat bau dia sedap, eh. You can smell the lemongrass flavor is coming out, you can smell everything, the kunyit all can smell. Come on, you can smell it before the rest of the ingredients. Just a hot milk. Yeah, ASAP. The fry until it's cooked. Now, to me, if we stir fry, it will spill out a little bit. Dia akan percik keluar oleh kerana ada air, eh? Because got water, that's not why we blend. So that's why this is happening. But after you stir fry, when it's dry up, and then the water will not come out anymore, lah. Okay, the steeping of the sauce is lessen. So kirakan ni tengah masak sikit, eh. Tak payah lama-lama. Actually masak lemak ni memang orang dulu rebus je. Last time they just cook everything all together, but now, you know, just improvise a little bit, just a little change, eh? Okay, so once this is ready, you don't have to cook for so long anyway. This is the most easiest dish to cook, eh? Tak payah lama-lama, okay? Your fish, add a bit of water, masukkan semua. Put the much amount that you want. Okay. Masak, ya. Langsung, eh. Santan, because mine is a medium pot, so I will use 2 santan. Just masak everything all together. Salt. And stir everything all. And kecilkan api, slow down your fire, okay? And asam keping, asam bubur, masak, cili padi. Jangan takut, buat cantik je, don't worry, ni look beautiful ni. It's up to you, you want to eat it, you want to eat done. Orang masak lemak ni macam-macam cara, many ways, many style to cook this. So it's completely all your ideas, idea anda sendiri, and the taste also is completely up to you, but you just have to limit yourself to a certain extent, because when we get older, our health is also quite a concern. Bila kita makin berumur, kita punya badan pun, sistem di dalam badan pun tak begitu seram macam dulu, jadi anda harus berhati-hati apa awak masak juga, dia dah hampir masak, almost cook, it's boiling already. Don't let it break the, I don't know what they call lah, pecah santan, so make sure that they didn't overboil, overcook the santan, so once in this state is for this is already considered is cook. So now I just put in my veggie lah. Looks a lot lah, but when later it's cooked, it become very very thin. Become very small lah. This as if like you can see, this one is 2 packet of veggie. I put all because I love vegetables. Vegetable is good for you. Sayur ni bagus untuk kesihatan, makan ni adik-adik semua ni. Ini grade A punya chai sim, memang sedap. Inilah yang buat kita membuang besok, faham, itu dia, lemak cili padi ikan bersama sayur chai sim, okay, so that's it. Selamat kembali kepada rancangan masak apa masak my style. Itu dia, saya hari ini masak lemak cili padi sayur chai sim, memang sedap. Tapi itu ada kuah ikan, tapi saya suka sampingannya ikan goreng. Kalau ada sambal belacan lagi sedap, tapi malas, so that's my chai sim, my fish in coconut sauce with chai sim, but I have an additional, I prefer fried fish, so I'm gonna enjoy my fish right now because it's fantastic, so apalagi mari kita mendararararara. tengoklah tetap mana satu ikan nak pilih, yang pilih yang besar sikit lah. This is tenggiri batang, kan batang tenggiri ni memang mahal di pasaran. Kalau kat Singapore, so expensive. Sabah Sarawak macam mana tu? Cili padi pun. Sedap. Very good, Amy. baru pukul berapa nak makan ya. Ikan goreng ni memang sedap. Mahal sikit lah, but I like. Stem lah, Chai Sim stem as grade A Chai Sim. And now Chai Sim got grade lah. Lembut, soft. The auntie said $3 to her. Titik. She want to close shop right. So I take lah. More gravy lah. Dah. Lemak ni kalau kita taruh belacan sikit memang sedap. This coconut sauce, if you put a bit belacan, not much people know. Only I know. People cook curry put lemongrass. I put don't put, never put lemongrass. I put curry put lemongrass. Rasa sedap. Cuba In life you got to try everything. So I see you all again. I hope you all enjoy the show. Masak apa masak my style, eh? So I see you all again and take care everybody. Bye.